ready?
Yeah.
Record?
Yeah, we're recording.
So this is a rematch. Austin won when it first played. I believe it was 3-1. Pretty sure it was 3-1. And, wait, do you have a piece? I'm kind of down. I kind of want to see this match, though. Monk is going Pika now. Last set was Yoshi.
I know. He's always ready to pop off.
Might be the most momentum based player I've ever seen. Yeah. You can see him popping off
the momentum
as he's pressing buttons. Like, he's just like, you see the pop up brewing. You see the pop up brewing.
There you go, Don Kid.
Hey, you got it, man. Okay, for sure. A lot of damage right here, a lot of damage. this this peak is slipping and sliding. Yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah, he does.
Dude, the recovery is really nice right now.
I can tell.
Oh, he works in right there, but he. Alright. Oh my god, that up smash move.
Oh, he DI'd that.
See, that's some of the dumb shit he does. Like, he rocked and then came out of it. Like, this is all my.
Overson, yeah. Blanket's in a good spot right now.
Oh. There it is.
And it's 1-1.
Yes.
That's the 5.
5.
Free for all!
Space it. Oh my god. Charlie being beautiful right now. Oh my god. He's got to composure themselves. Either one of them
is
going to
show up right now. I already know it.
Yeah. Or Bear. There it is.
Damn, dude.
Kid almost came back from that. For a while, Onsky was running right at that. But Onsky was able to flush it out. I don't know if you guys know, but Onsky and Blonkin have a history. At one point in,
they used to fight each other.
At ODS2, they had a money match. It was a $50 money match, and yes, they
that.
Did.
I didn't even know that.
No, how do you not know this?
ODS3? Because I wasn't there.
ODS2.
Oh, ODS2, I was there.
Do you remember when Onsky beat Blonkin, and then he popped off so hard, he jumped into Cody Daniels' pool with all his clothes on, dude. It was a little insane, dude. So yeah, that was oh man, that was pretty heated. And so they definitely have a feisty history. I even saw on, like, you know, like, there's, like, that banner, ODS banner? There's the ODS2 banner, and then on, everyone signs it, right? Everyone writes their own signature, tacos, whoever's there, they sign. And, Onsky's signature said, it was Onsky, and then it said, $50 richer.
That's what he does, man.
Dude, I know, dude.
Karajan, you just missed ODS. We just had one.
Dude, ODS is so great. The next one, though, probably a year and a half from now. Hopefully. Levitate. Yep. That's what Onsky recited before he jumped into the pool. Oh, that was a nice upper. Onsky closes it out 3-1.
All right, Onsky.
The rivalry continues, man. It's a fucking spicy move. Onsky Blonkin. Woo. Onsky loves to rub the salt in the wounds, man. He really does. And that's the juicy rivalry right there. Onsky Blonde Kid. Looks like Onsky's winning it for now.